This one is hit hard. Straight away center field. Then that is deep, and that is gone. That's Corey Seager all season long as he hits his 16th of the year, and he gives the Dodgers a cushion. They now lead it 4-2.